also known as High Tide. Our main event, here we go. Where's my man High Tide coming out from the back room?
Check, 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 check. Check, 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 check. Everyone make the noise for Pride. Check, check, check. Okay, here we go. Hey, you guys excited for Project Cypher 4? Make some motherfucking noise right now. I love when I can just look out and see all these people coming to support our community. Alright, DJ FX, go ahead and turn that down a little bit. I just want to say something to the people here. Fear. Fear comes in all different types of shapes and sizes and forms. Fear is when the media portrays body image and what we should look like in America. Fear is standing backstage 20 minutes before these doors open, not even knowing if the last 6 months was going to pay off and people were going to show up. But you know what else fear is? Is waking up as a parent one day and realizing your kid has a disability and this is going to be the rest of your life. All the hospital waits, all the doctor's appointments. When you go out in public and you get stared at and you get questions, that's fear. But at Project Cypher tonight, we're saying fuck fear. We are here to celebrate the parents, Aixa and Steve Boyce of Battle Creek, Michigan. Because you know what? They wake up every day and they do what they have to do as parents for their child. Now, at this time, I want to introduce a couple special guests, Aixa, Steve, and Sebastian Boyce. Go ahead and bring them right on up to the stage and let everyone meet the little superhero here. This is the pound for pound champ of the world. Pound for pound. Do you guys want to tell them just real quick, real simple, a little bit about Sebastian, about hydrocephalus, Dandy Walker?
When we found out about him, they told us he wasn't going to live. He wasn't going to breathe on his own. He was just going to stay in bed his whole life. But when he was born, he cried, no breathing tube. He's been eating on his own. He just rolled over like a month ago for the very first time. And his brain is growing good. He's had three brain surgeries. Every time he has a surgery, he's wide awake. All he wants to do is to be held and he wants to eat. He's got a shunt that helps drain the fluid. And he's had two surgeries for that, because the first one, can you hold him? He's heavy.
Yeah, he's a chunk.
The first one stopped working a month after he had it, so he had to have another one. And this one's been working good for a whole year. And he's just delayed, but he's working on it, and we're very proud of him.
Give it up one more time for Sebastian, Steve, and Aixa. And don't worry, this isn't the last we'll be seeing them tonight. Are you guys excited for some, like, badass hip-hop tonight? And me too. So, now normally I don't host this thing alone, and I don't know how many of you have been to the past Cyphers before.
Everyone?
Okay, now we're talking right here. That's a fan right there. So, then this may come as no surprise, but I'm going to introduce my co-host for the night, the man with the belt. I'm talking about the word heavyweight champion of the world, Mr. Joe Roby, Joe Walker.
Oh, how y'all doing? Woo! I say, how y'all doing? It's so great to be back here for Project Cypher, my third consecutive one. It's so beautiful to see you all here tonight. A reoccurring theme with me, Ryan, and everybody involved with this event has been simply the four elements of hip-hop, which is love, peace, unity, and having fun.
You know it.
So that's what we're going to do tonight. We're going to stand unified for the Boyce family. We're going to have some fun. And we're going to do it peacefully.
Yes, we are. Oh, also, Project Cypher 4 this year is sponsored by Town Square Media, 103.3 WKFR, and 104.9 The Edge.
Give a shout out for all our sponsors. Make some noise for our sponsors, everybody. Yeah, so y'all ready for some music?
No. I don't think they're ready yet.
Are y'all ready for some music?
It's getting closer.
I say, are y'all ready for some music? So instead of introducing our first act right out the gate, this year...
Wait, hold on. Now, I know you guys know if you've been here for a while, Mr. Walker has never done any songs. He's never rapped at all.
Wait, that's right, he hasn't.
You know that? He's always talked about it.
That's right, you
haven't.
He
walks around with these belts
you
and everything,
haven't.
But he's never done it yet, you know, so. All right, go
hey,
ahead.
Hey, do you guys think he should put up or shut up?
Oh!
Did I just get put on the spot?
Dang!
I think you did.
Hey, okay. Put up or shut up. All right.
All right. And it goes a little something like this.
CJ. All right, everybody. We're about to do this. Project Cypher 4. Come on. Go. 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 We're going to make this up. Put up or shut up. All right. So I'm going to spit a little something for y'all a little bit. I used to do this back in the day. About to mix it up for you. You ready? DJ Effect.
Oh, I've been waiting for a while. Here we go!
This is for hip-hop, everybody. Check me out. We at the Project Cypher. How in the world could you not be hyped for? This hip-hop for charity. Giving back creates the most sincere clarity. My mind's clear, no distortion. We stack these chips, give up the whole portion. The allegories, the glory. Tonight's the next chapter of Sebastian's story. Tonight's the next chapter of Sebastian's story. Yo! Go! 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 Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on! Can you see me? I need y'all to join me. Say, make money, money, make money, money, money.
Make money, money, make money, money.
Donate money, money, donate money, money.
Money, money.
Say, make money, money, make money, money, money. Donate money, money, donate money, money. I got one more for y'all. In the land of the free, I'm about to show you how it be when I spit this. Come off the top of the head, this the litmus. I got the paper, the money you can't get with this. I stack it up, I stack it down. I do it for any color, black, yellow, or brown. We at that Project Cypher. So how in the world could you not be hyped for? If you didn't think I could spit it, I'm the world heavyweight champion. Come on!
Yeah!
Go! One more time. Come on. Let's ask for faith. Yo, make money, money, make money, money, money.
Make money, money, make money, money, money.
Donate money, money, donate money, money.
Money, money, don't make money, money.
Sebastian. Project Cypher.
Project Cypher.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, you're the man.
Give it up for Mr. Walker.
Woo.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, you put me on the spot like that.
You can pick your belts up now.
I can?
It's all you.
We can let that happen.
All right.
So, just a couple things. If you guys aren't aware, we are doing the charity raffle again this year. If you haven't got raffle tickets, make sure to see Destiny or Kathy at the merchandise booth. They are $2 a piece, or you can get 10 tickets for $10. All proceeds from the event go to the Boyce family, go to Sebastian, go to Hydrocephalus Dandy Walker Research and Awareness. And we got over $1,300 in prizes. Did you know we're giving away a Nintendo Switch tonight?
Time out. Okay, so when it was announced that there was going to be a Nintendo Switch as one of the raffle prizes, I'm sorry to inform you that I already won. So if you're looking forward to it,
don't let you
have it. We might have to switch that up.
I like it. Switch it up.
Jokes.
DJ Fake switching it up.
Yeah. Okay, so charity raffle. We got tons of other things that you can buy. We got signed posters from all the artists. Everything goes to the family. Check it out. We'll be doing the drawing a little bit later tonight, so make sure you stick around if you want to walk out of here. Oh, we also got something from Firekeeper's Casino that I'm not going to say what it is yet, but
awesome.
We'll find out a little bit later.